Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Poonam and I make beauty, fashion, lifestyle, makeup and fitness videos on every Friday and sometimes bonus videos around the week. So before going ahead with this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Well, today's video is like, you know, shopping haul video guys. Well, I did bit of shopping before my birthday and like, you know, during the summers, I mean, yeah. Very little during the summers and very little during my birthday. So I thought of sharing it with you guys. The shopping haul consists of almost everything, like, you know, from jewelry to accessories to shoes to clothes, everything guys. So yes, without further ado, let's go. So guys, there will be a giveaway at the end of this video. So there will be two winners for this month, for month of July. So stay tuned till the end of this video to know the winner of the May giveaway and the, like, you know, products for the upcoming giveaways guys. Yes, so stay tuned till the end. Yay. So the very first workout clothes is this yoga pants or whatever you call, like, you know, I keep on wearing this. You guys have already seen me wearing this doing workout. This has got this, like, you know, long legs and they have this let me show you guys. They have this mesh detailing, like, you know, if you can see this mesh pattern right behind right at your calves, like, you know, behind your calves. This jean tight is super cool because it has got waist like, you know, very thick waistband, so it supports your back. Okay, the second one, okay, is this pant, like, you know, it has that white, like, you know, I don't have pants with which has white border line around the sides. These are pretty much in guys. I mean, by this time each and every one might have one pair of this. I got so much cold guys. I know, like, you know, how I am shooting this video today. So this is the second it's a jean tights guys, but you can style this up wearing a white sneaker and wearing a very cool pink, bright pink or fuchsia pink or white top. You can pair this pants with that. Also, you can wear this at your gym because these are super skinny. These are not wide legs, by the way guys. These are super skinny and it supports my legs very well and your hip area. It supports my hip and my waist area very well. This is Blinken. This is by the brand Blinken. I will put the price of all the products on the screen so you can check that out as well. I got it in a huge discount guys. I mean, the actual price of this pant was around $14.99. so since I told you guys I have lost a lot of weight, I need a good buckled belt, so I bought this huge buckle belt from Myntra itself, and it's very long and very thick to hold your waist and your denim up. The thin belts are good for your, like, you know, cinching up your waistline wearing when you're wearing a dress, but wide belts are very good when you are wearing a denim, a low-rise denim. This really helps, this really supports your waistline guys. So I got this belt as well from Myntra, from Big Bazaar. I went to Big Bazaar. This is the t-shirt which I got. This has vertical strips with orange, very bright orange guys. I don't know why it is looking red on camera, but it's a very bright orange and blue. You guys have seen me wearing this when I was, like, you know, in my birthday vlog, when I was cutting cake patch thing. OMG kind of. So it's really cute, I find it, throwing it up on, like, you know, jeans or shorts, like, you know, whatever you feel like. And but I feel that there should be, like, you know, broader neckline, that's all. This is the t-shirt. Then from Big Bazaar, I got this. This is the legging short, guys. I'm in the size M. This I got from Big Bazaar. I was looking for this, like, you know, legging shorts for quite a long time, because I have seen them on Shein and they were pretty much pricey. And this I got so inexpensive. You can pair this kind of shorts below your short dresses. Like any short clothes, if you want to team up, you can wear this legging shorts. These are made up of 100% cotton and lycra material, so these are super stretchy and these are, like, you know, super comfortable, and I really like them. Okay, then again I got from like, you know, two shorts for my PJs. By the way, I bought bigger sizes for this because these will be super comfy. When you try to wear loose clothes, you feel super comfy. I know guys. So I bought this first short is this one. This is also from Big Bazaar. They have this like, you know, thing. Coffee is my love language. This is the shorts. This is grey in color with a pink, I mean, tie up. It's look really cute. And guys, you know, I'm a coffee person. So yes, I need to get this one. Then I bought this shorts. It has got, like, you know, a palm, like, you know, it's super cute. It has got that palm leaves kind of pattern, perfect for rainy season. Mumbai rains, guys, Mumbai rains. Anyway, so I got this shorts for that. It's super loose, guys. It's super, like, you know, super comfy. And when you are lounging in your house and relaxing, loose shorts really helps, guys, really helps. These are my go-tos, I can tell you guys. Next thing which I got is a dress from Big Bazaar as well. This is the dress, guys. You guys have already seen me wearing this on my birthday dinner, and I love this dress, guys. And this dress was superb. This hugs my body so well. And I can tell you guys, like, you know, the way I was looking in this dress seems like, oh my gosh. I mean, maybe this is from some designer line and it has been customed stitched for me, because the panel, because the cutting of this dress is so cool and the material it's so cool, and it looks super flattering on my body type. And I mean, this has broad neck, the way which I like. I love t-shirts, I mean dresses, whatever which has broad neckline, because that accentuates my body type, because I'm heavy busted girl. So this really helps, guys. This dress is my recent favorite, and I don't know how many times I'll be wearing and how many times I'll be telling you guys, because I love this dress. Okay, another thing which I got from Myntra is this dress. Okay, it's a very plain beige pink color dress. Not beige pink, this is very cool blush pink color dress, and it has got a deeper back with a, like, you know, tie up thing, like, you know, back open kind of tie up thing, which looks really cute. This is the dress. This is like, you know, a very short dress, and it looks really cool. But since I have dropped some size from my arms, and my arms are super loose, guys, super loose, and this looks really cute, but arms are super loose. So I have to alter this dress as well. And the arms are, like, you know, bell sleeves, which are pretty much in. And the dress is super cute. Then from Zara, I went to Zara. I think that day also I have put a vlog. My long Saturday long vlog. So the very first t-shirt which I got from Zara is a very basic V-neck strip t-shirt. I mean, I love this kind of strips, guys. I have so many at my home, but despite that, I got this one. You guys have seen me wearing this in a video. So this t-shirt is super comfy. This has got little slit, and the best part is that, like, you know, the back is bigger, I mean longer than the front part. So this really gives that good shape and good cut on your body. When you team this up with a short or a cool denim, it looks really cute. So I really like this t-shirt, and this is also my go-to favorite, guys. By the way, it is navy blue strip. These vertical strips are super cool, guys. Super cool, I can tell you. The next t-shirt which I got is, okay, please don't judge me, I love sunflower. So I got this sunflower t-shirt which looks super cool. So yes, I got this t-shirt. It looks super cool. This one is a bit cropped, so you can team up with a cool denim as well, and it will look good. If you team this up with a low-rise denim, that this much of skin will be showing, which also looks really cool. And I really like this t-shirt. This is a bit baggy on me. You can see, like, you know, this is bit baggy. And next time whenever I will do haul, guys, I will do a try on haul. But yes, till that time, please wear with me. And the last t-shirt which I really love, I mean, many of you guys, like, you know, I mean, by this time many of you guys got some camo t-shirt or a camo jacket or a camo pants, but this one, like, you know, caught my eyes on this one. This is a camo t-shirt, guys. Yes, it's a camo t-shirt, but they have flamingo. Who won't like a pink flamingo in their t-shirt? Raise your hands, please, because I'm not in that group. I love flamingo, I mean, I love birds. So I got this camo t-shirt only because it has got flamingo print on it. So I really like it. And these t-shirts were super inexpensive, guys. The three t-shirts were, like, you know, around $5.99 each, by the way. And they were super comfortable. You can wear it, you can throw it on anything, any solid bottom you can throw it on. Even I would say, like, you know, that black tights kind of thing, it will look really cute if I team that up with this camo t-shirt or any one of this t-shirt. It will look super cute. Okay. The next thing which I got is from street shopping, okay? So the very first thing is this, both the accessories which I got are the thread, tassels, earrings. These are the earrings, guys. One is blue, one is black, yay! So these are the earrings which I got. Then again, in a street shopping I bought, I don't know what's wrong with me. I went to Mira Road, and, like, you know, when I was doing Twins' collab, yes, it is pretty pretty long time it's been. So that time I bought this mirrored reflector sunglasses, and Sukan didn't like it because it's yellow. He hates yellow, but I really like, you know, it looks cute. I mean, what do you guys think? I really like it. So I got this sunglass, and this is also from a street shopping. I mean, I just want this to do some, like, you know, Instagram post and all. That's the reason I got it. But the material of the glass is super good and everything was perfect. So why not, girl? Why not? You just grab it. I just bought this with $110. Yeah, that's what. Then sliders, guys, you guys know, like, sliders are pretty much in, and it went back as well. But yes, I had my eye on sliders for longer time, but I didn't got chance to wear it or buy it, or yeah, that's the point. So I bought this very cute pink sliders with pearl detailings. You can see that. These were around $300. This one also I got from Mira Road, and it were pretty inexpensive. You can see by the price. And this has got pearl detailings. I have seen many sliders, they have only this faux fur thing and not the pearl, but the pearl gives that, like, you know, super sassy look, and I'm a sassy girl, you guys know. And the last thing which I want to share is this backpack. Yay! Finally, I got another backpack. This is by Canvas Katha. So they have the leather PU material from here, and they have this mesh thing. I mean, not mesh. They have this colored theme over here. It's blue palm leaves kind of theme, and I really like it, guys. Got a little tassel, you open it and you have a big space from inside. You can store up everything, and they have got small pockets inside as well. And yes, this is the backpack. I really like it. This looks super cool with dresses, with jeans, anything you wear. Here we are. So we are done with the haul, guys. Now the time for the giveaway. For the May giveaway, like, you know, you guys know I posted very late May giveaway. So the winner of the May giveaway is this one. Congratulations, girl. Please do send me your shipping details, your contact details on my email address. My email address will be down in the description box. You can check that out, and I will send you the prize as soon as possible. And for the June giveaway, yes, there were no June giveaway, and this is the month of July, so why not, like, you know, I do a double giveaway. So for that reason, I have two giveaways for this month. The very first winner will win Vadi Herbals pedicure manicure kit. This is a pedicure manicure spa kit by Vadi Herbals. And the second winner will win Blossom Kosher Aroma Magic Orange Blossom Travel and Bath Collection. So this is their Travel and Bath Collection by Blossom Kosher. You can see this is a travel kit, guys. So these are the two giveaways which any two of you will win. The giveaway rules are pretty simple. You ask me any question related to weight loss, related to makeup, beauty, fashion, lifestyle, and also anything related to relationship and myself. Whatever you want to ask, just drop me a question down in the comment section below. Hashtag Poo giveaway participated. Hashtag Poo giveaway participated. I will put that on the screen. That's how you have to write it, so that I can understand you have participated for the giveaway. And also, guys, you have to subscribe to my channel. No negotiation with that. You have to be my loyal subscriber, and you have to follow me in all my social media handles. All my social media handles are down in the description box. So yes, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you like it. If you like it, don't forget to like, comment, and share this video with your friends and family. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post videos on my channel. And yes, guys, love you so much. Take care and bye-bye. If you're wondering what these two are... I'm so sick, guys. I'm so sick. But I had to come for you guys, and this is what I feel like doing it, and that's why I just came here.